What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 10 of Marc, Ecko's Getting Conscious Up Under Pressure. How are y'all doing today? I hope you guys are having a great morning. I know I'm having a good morning. I'm probably asleep at this time. So just so you know, I pre-recorded this the night before to make sure you guys had something to watch early this morning. I wanted to make sure I did that for you guys so you guys can go and have a great day after you watch this video. Please be sure to make sure you guys go hit up the community poll. There's two polls out there with 8 games. The 2 games with the most votes are going to be the 2 games that are going to get the video series after the voting poll is done. And you guys have until Sunday, March 10th, to get all your votes in. So everybody that's watching this video right now, OGs, newbies, whatever, y'all make sure y'all get there. Y'all get y'all votes in so everybody has a fair chance to see what they want to see. With that being said, man, let's get into this game, man. I love y'all. Let's get it. Y'all already know what it is. Game time! Yeah!
Let me ask you a question, dude.
Oh, we back where we started, right? Yeah, we back where we started. We got spotlights everywhere.
Gotta find me some bolt cutters.
This black guy was a gift from the Vanar punks. But you should see
Grimes,
man.
Ooh, Grimes is always getting in trouble.
You know he was doing his soapbox thing.
Mayor's
now that's what's up.
Man, that's classic crime. Oh my god. What the hell? Light where? My back.
What the fuck is he talking about? Bro, is he speaking in tongues? What the fuck? That man says summer. What the fuck? Yo. Oh yeah, I remember this. I hated this mission. Oh man. I absolutely hated this mission.
Now that's the spot to hit. How do I get up there though? Some point, because I'm gone now. Thank you.
What the fuck?
I can't wait to quit this good job.
Copy, Chase Leader.
Hey, who's there? Maybe you'll listen to an ass kicking. Bring that ass! Shit!
Help!
Got it!
Get down! Walk in an orderly fashion. If you need, ask any of the CCK officers.
Never this damn alarm decide to stop going off.
Do these little shits think they can actually win?
Common sense, pal.
Time for a little aggressive public relations.
Hands behind your head. Do it.
Kid, don't make me angry.
That's your
damn
order.
Tag, you're it. You can't split.
Damn, let me. Wow, I couldn't even. Damn, bro. Yeah, they some bitches. I ain't gonna lie about it. They some bitches. I might not. I don't give a fuck about that black book shit. I just want to get past this part because I remember as a kid, this fucking mission alone used to piss me off so bad. So fucking bad because they gang up on you fast as fuck. And it's just so much shit you have to do. It's annoying. It's so annoying. And I don't think you can knock them out. I really don't think you can knock them out.
Got it. Got it.
On your knees. Put your hands on your head and get on your knees.
Get the fuck back, bro.
Stop right there. Drop the paint and put your hands up.
Why the fuck are you getting? Why are you getting down?
Do it.
Know what happens when you play with fire?
Get up there! What the fuck is going on? It won't let me move! I can't see because it's focusing on them. Stop focusing on them. Just let me run!
It's gonna suck to be you in a second.
God damn! What in the fuck? That shit is lame. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all about it. That shit is so lame. Hate the job, then quit, because I'm tired of y'all motherfuckers. Not even gonna lie about it. Do this small shit and get the fuck out.
You're gonna get served, punk. Put your hands where I can see you.
Got it.
I can't tell if they still running looking for me or what.
Oh.
Bro, what is going on? Jump! Bro, jump up there! What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. Jump! Fuck! Oh, this gonna piss me off. I can already tell.
Once I tagged the ghost yard, I needed to catch up with my crazy old graffiti tour guide.
That is not... I was trying to get on the ladder, bro. Why is this so fucking hard? I hated this mission as a fucking kid, and there's no checkpoint, so I gotta start all the way the fuck over again. My god, I'm getting aggravated, and I can tell because I'm starting to sweat. This shit is aggravating the fuck out of me. Why is this a thing in the game? I don't want to do this mission. I hated this mission as a kid. I still fucking hate it. Just fucking ill. There's 1,000 fucking spotlights I have to avoid, plus fucking CCK people. Like, oh my god. And I can't knock them bitches out. So, I'm just fucked. And he don't move fast enough. I got so much I gotta worry about with these missions, and it's aggravating as fuck. And I can hear them walking back and forth. I knew he was coming. I knew he was coming. The only thing I can say that I do for sure want is this fucking bag over here, because it gives me extra stuff. I'm not getting none of them blackboard things. I'm sorry. I don't give a damn. That shit is toxic.
Hands behind your head.
Like, look at that shit. How do you just automatically see me and the other dude didn't? Get up there! What the fuck are you doing? Turn around!
I can see you.
Now, what's crazy is just a minute ago, they couldn't fucking see me right there. Now, all of a sudden, they can see me. Like... fuck. Bro, the shit wasn't even pointed at me, bro. That's the crazy part. The shit was pointed somewhere whole different. They just fucking bugging now. Like, look at this bullshit.
Got it.
Where is he at? Where's the fucking guard at? That's what I'm worried about now. Because the fact that they couldn't see me that whole time, and then as soon as I get to the train, they can fucking see me, is insane to me. Like, insane as fuck. I don't know where they at. I can't see where they at. It's aggravating the living fuck out of me. Please pass, spotlight. I'd rather fight the fucking dude off than... Okay, there he is. He turned that way.
Possible 319 in progress. Please advise.
Once I tagged the ghost yard, I needed to catch up with my crazy old graffiti tour guide.
I'm pretty sure them bolt cutters is over here somewhere. That's good though, because I can go back and every fucking thing that I needed, from health to everything. Cause that shit was ridiculous. Like, no joke, that shit is ridiculous. He was walking the other way.
Yeah!
Ball cutter's not over here. Now I gotta find these damn ball cutters. Oh, I have ball cutters already. Okay. Well, that would have been nice to know fucking forever ago. When I thought I didn't fucking have them. I was trying to get on top of the train. But that's okay too, I guess. Why would y'all make me drop that way? Thank you. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh my god. That shit was terrible. That shit was bad.
Yo. Took you so long.
One, two, three, five. This decoy dude, he's up like crazy. Now that's bombing. You know him?
Yeah, I know him.
That's you? Nah, you're a decoy? Stop playing.
I suppose you want me to sign your black book now. Look, stop sweating me, man. Stay focused.
Okay, I'm at checkpoint. Oh, so I'm just dealing with these guys now.
The Stunners game last night.
What the fuck? He just jumped through the ladder. Why is he jumping through the fucking ladder? Yo. because it's not mandatory. Okay, if it's not mandatory, then I'm not doing it. I don't care. I hate this mission altogether. I'm not doing no unnecessary ass shit. I'm not controlling him, so what the fuck? Oh, okay.
Oh, scene! A living legend. Damn, a whole car?
Oh, hey, not so loud, kid. What do you write?
Train. Tag my black book?
Oh, shit, Train. I heard about you. You're the one beefing with Gabe.
Yo, one day, I'm gonna be doing top to bottoms, just like you, seen.
Nowadays, they clean the trains as fast as we can bomb them. They got those buffer machines. If they could keep them silver, the days of pole car top to bottoms may be over.
Y'all see about that.
All right. If you're sick enough to go through the buffer machine, then you probably do have what it takes to do a whole car top to bottom. But watch out, kid, because that place inside is crawling with CCK silver guards.
Are we gonna dance or fight?
Now, why are they playing with me like this, dude? Bro, take a picture of the shit.
Got it.
What am I doing here now? I don't see nothing mandatory that I have to do, so what the fuck am I doing? I'm confused.
Yo, drop that punk!
Alright, that's how you want it.
Bring that ass.
You like that? I got more where that came. Hey, kid, they ain't paying me to stop you, Daryl.
I did.
I don't get what I'm supposed to be doing.
Got it!
They better not make me fall through the goddamn thing again, like they've been doing. Come on, bruh. Come on, dude. They still got me falling through the shit. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I don't, this, bruh, this shit not make sense. It's about to piss me off. There's no way for me to get up there if they gonna keep making me go through the fucking ladder like that. Oh my god. I don't know if the game is just broken at this point. I don't understand what's going on. Like, this shit is not making any sense. They won't let me leave. I hate to have to look this shit up on YouTube because it's really simple as fuck. But I'm not understanding. I don't have anything mandatory, so what the fuck is the problem?
Now that's what's up. This right here, I can use this right here.
See, it's nothing mandatory. So what the fuck is the problem? All the CCK are gone. That's a good thing. They left. So I can do whatever in peace, but still, it's still not making any sense.
Got it!
Yeah, see, it's nothing for me to do over here, so I don't understand what the fuck. At this point, yeah, the game is glitched out, because What the fuck? Something I'm supposed to do over here. It's just not telling me what. Telling me what I'm supposed to be doing, and it's not letting me jump on the shit, so I don't understand. Look, it's not even showing up no more, so what the fuck is the deal? This shit not making sense, dude. Shit is making sense. It's not letting me leave. There's nothing for me to climb on. Bro, if you don't get the fuck down, see, it's not letting me go, but he keep... Supposed to jump over. Hold up, I'm about to look this shit up because it's getting on my nerves. This shit is agging me. Oh, what the fuck? Some shit that I done already That's wild. See, some shit like that, that would piss off anybody, because I done got on top of that train about 3 times for nothing to happen. But at least now I know where the secret at. Because what the fuck? I done spent 15 minutes trying to figure out what the fuck, and I done got on top of this train 4 times.
I needed to build my rep if I was gonna become a graffiti legend. Yeah, be the first writer to get his name up on the mayor's new silver trains. And if I could do a top to bottom, what?
Anything. Stickers, you know. We got
the buffer machine. It was the mayor's way to keep the silver trains clean with a high pressure spray. Toxic stuff that will rip your skin right from your bones. Aw, shit. It's getting complicated now.
Wait, what the fuck is I supposed to do here? I don't get it. What the hell? What are you doing?
Man, this stuff is nasty.
Bruh. What the fuck? Bruh, what are you doing?
They put in this shit.
Bro, what the fuck is going on? Go! I'm sitting here trying to walk. Bruh. I don't know if the analog on this controller just not working properly or what, but bruh. It's a long ass mission, dude. Bruh.
too fast.
See, every time I do that shit, it look like you about to jump off the wall. If you don't fucking walk, dude. Bruh. He missed it. I'm about to say, what in the hell? Now, why that one time he decided to jump over the fucking thing? Bro, this game about to piss me clean the fuck off. Because any other time it made it look like he was gonna jump over it, he didn't. And that one time when I did the last fucking spray paint, it decided to jump all the way the fuck over the railing. Why? Why? What was the purpose? Like, that just pissed me all the way off. Like, what the fuck was that? The last fucking part that I do, it decides to do that? Are you serious? You can't be fucking serious. Now this shit got me anxious because it just bullshitted me. It just made me mad, like, for real.
Man, this stuff is nasty.
Bruh. What the fuck, bro?